From Kenner to the downtown area. We're currently dealing with a four-vehicle crash, as you can see on your screen there at Airline, blocking the left lane, causing some very heavy congestion. Emergency crews are on the scene working to get it clear for you. We'll keep you updated as soon as it clears, but also seeing some heavy congestion right now if you're traveling from New Orleans East, 20 minutes from Reed to the flyover, and from the West Bank, it's a 9-minute ride from Lafayette over to the I-10 merge. So please be careful this